Start recording. Going away from card in 3, 2, 1. Hold on. Hold that thought. I've got to grab my timer. For 50. What is my alarm for this one? Yes.
5 points. What are you doing?
Make sure my alarm is set for recording.
God damn it.
And yes, you heard Gordin through my headphones. Mm-hmm. Okay. Click away in 3, 2, 1. Go and click off. Hello everyone, my name is Sora Plays. I am joined by Toon Roxas as always.
Hello.
It's currently 8:36 in the evening, spent like an hour doing Club 39 stuff, and then a couple minutes trying to make sure that OBS is working, and having to reinstall the launch check G-Hub, because apparently Logitech is addicted to not including Max. But without ado, let's get back to Airport CEO. I did look it up before recording. It turns out I have to research. I got to research multiple terminals project in R&D. Hey, at least we're making a steady flow of money.
I was hoping I'd fail.
Where are those going to? Stand, go to grass, repair, demolish. I did figure out. Let's see if I can actually 4-9 bird strike, yeah. Make contracts. Vehicles, your fire trucks. We got a Star Trek, but we don't have ambulances. Or just buy 4? Okay.
4. 4. Dunk.
Okay, let's go to R&D. I need research into the multiple terminal operations. Basically, what we can do is that we can now zone off terminals. So, like, we can make one for international flights. We can make one for we can keep our main terminal, but we have another terminal somewhere else to do, like, the international flights. Also, let's try to not get that many bird issues. All right, we've booked off an area for Tricolor. Yes, yes, those ambulances came.
Yay.
But we also have to figure out how we're going to build up the, I really want to expand the airport to this point. And again, we have so much space to work off of. Much 75,000. Okay, I need to start boosting it's kind of fast forward time since verb. Still, I remember that we got that, our CFO? Let me look at the board directors here. Our CFO pulling through our negotiations.
Yep.
Probably saving our ass from debt. We don't have any negotiations going forward. We got some local air traffic, GA. The only reason why I'm leaving open is so in the event a bird strike happens, we know what to do. Which means I'm going to make another runway's looking good. We still got cow.
Have you completed the fence?
Hold off on the fence because I still gotta figure out international terminals.
Okay, but then you realize it's just gonna cause delays because cow.
Thanks, John. Terminal. Here comes Tycoon. There. Economy report for means if I have to build... So I built the hangar there. God, that road's so weird. Small flights are kind of booming right now. But if I can actually get some people to... Like once they cross through security, they're greeted by this information kiosk. If I could pull it. So do I need to staff that? So do I need to staff some of that? Let's see if I can... A lot of space over here, so... economy. So we get emails.
We need more money.
Yes, we need more money.
That's all we need. I don't care if we're in the positive still. We just need more money.
3.9% on the multiple terminal operations.
31.
31. Sign me an aircraft stand. Means if I expand outward here, I can build those larger aircraft stands, because, and that also means if I build another runway, see what the larger airport looks like. Oh, there's a fence I forgot to put up.
Buttering hole right there. There you go.
Miyaka's like, what the hell, Sora? You're just letting these animals come through here? Well, one, I was busy trying to get ourselves out of debt. Two, I was trying to get ourselves out of debt.
Three, you don't pay attention at all.
I could probably make a bigger terminal here, but I gotta see if I can actually. Then outwards to there. Notifications. We basically equalize everything, okay. That's a secure area. Decorations. I could build a decorative pond. Shop zone. Yeah, that's the reason why I'm not getting a lot of people over here, is because I have this all blocked off by a... Oh my god! Well, thanks, All Planner, because I can't find a good place to set up all this shit.
Emergency, sir.
Is it too late? I gotta move that emergency stand to the
bird strike. Lol.
I'm a huge dum-dum this week.
Aren't you a huge dum-dum all the time, though?
You could say that, yeah.
Why did you say like it was such a special event? That, oh, I was a real today, real dum-dum all day, all week.
Well. All right, let's check R&D. Check the eggheads are 39%. Let's go. Yeah, I got those out of the way. We should kind of boarded off the entire airport. I just gotta get enough money to build up the, get the international flights going, which means I'm gonna have to build more gates. Because if I build over here, I gotta make sure I have a remote access. Let's see, can I pull loans or? Well, fuck it, because I'm gonna have to buy an area anyway so I can build up this frickin'. So I have enough room to build this shit. He's going to have walked every single area of this freaking map. Which means I'm gonna have to do a whole lot of expanding, so that means I'm gonna have to expand. Up. I need to figure out a way I can get Well, maybe while I'm at it, just get... security... Does it be outside of the... There, maybe put somewhere near the in the service area, or maybe I don't know. There's gonna be a lot of crime that's gonna take place outside of the. My big question is: there gonna be any crime that's gonna take place outside of the? Outside the gates of the, outside the fence, I should say. Well, let's check. There we go. Now we got an emergency aircraft coming in hot. Mechanic on site? Crap. Okay. %, not. Well, what took you so long, you people? Well, at least I did something, at least. Let's see here. So take it. Let's see here.
Yay, building. Do 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 do.
Just starts playing Blinded by Light while you got frickin' a cavalry of construction workers.
That's not what I was referencing. I was doing elevator music, bro. It's not. Exactly, that's what I was doing. You don't have enough money. Have enough money, bro.
I have. I know, I'm doing some mediocre, but remember, I've jacked up my prices to the max. And we also have our god tier of.
There's something wrong with the emergency.
Yes, I know, I'm trying to figure out how to, because do I have a mechanic on standby? You should be working on the, oh thank god, multiple terminal operations are done. Airbus. I can't believe, like, you brought up Walmart during our trip back to campus with Nick. I was like, wait, Walmart? Oh, right, Air Force CEO.
Yeah.
It's like, but you work at Walmart.
I work at Walmart.
Work at Walmart. Works at Walmart.
Walmart.
Let's see. White color. I swear. If she pulls through with our Pan Am Express. Oh, right, I don't have her here, Pan Am. Each of you was established by Henry W. Yardley back in 2010. It survived the 2012 economic crisis. Did we have an economic crisis in 2012? I don't think so. Unless I might be wrong. Oh, wait, we did. We had a Great Recession. Damn it.
We're in the negatives again, by the way.
Okay, that was a dumb idea of me, but it's for the sake of the freaking airport. Negotiations with All right. I think we had a successful turnaround with that. So, what am I supposed to do next?
Thing.
Oh, that's the one that was coming out of Thief River Falls. I think we successfully resolved an issue. Hey, 100%, let's go. Now we have built up national and international in the event. Also, that is one hell of a. Uh, numbers are forget. Let's check our notifications here. Not staff, economy. What was the negotiations for? What did the negotiations say? West Coast and Nordic Vintage.
Yeah. And AV Fuel.
Yep, AV Fuel. Let's check AV Fuel real quick. $1.19, so minus 22 cents per liter, and then minus 2 cents per liter. Okay, not bad. $7,562 for the mediums. $6,462 per flight for the mediums, and then $2,692 per flight for the small. Actually, it's not that bad. Five points. Stop, Gordon. Stop. Why are you sniping my ass? I need coffee. Yeah, coffee!
Good.
Let me end this episode properly. That's going to be it for Airport CEO. Nothing really much happened, except we've actually finally managed to resolve a bird strike issue.
Finally. After doing nothing.
Doing nothing because, A, I'm a lazy person. Two, we were losing money. Three... wait, what? Anyway, this has been Retro Sora.
This is doing Roxas.
Signing out.
Yep. Bye-bye.